and the tip is underway. Here's the bomb headed over Sherborn. Fourth best ball. Here's over Sherborn and the tip. Here. Okay. Gately the ball. Gately the ball. Matt Hanson. Hanson the ball. Hanson. Gately the ball. Gately the ball. Gately the ball. Stepped off the hands of Westad and it's going to be Norton ball. Here. 7:41 left in the first quarter. Here. Mills, quickly to the ball, quickly. Down to Magley, Magley to the ball. Get the down on quickly, quickly to the ball. Down to Gavin. Gavin to the ball, Gavin. Down to the guard, the guard to the ball, the guard. The guard gets the ball, the guard, the guard. The guard gets it down to Gavin. Gavin, down to Magley, Magley to the ball, Magley, Magley, Magley to Gavin. No good. And now with the loose ball battle here between McCannon, Peterson, and McAleer here. And now. And now. Peterson with the ball. Peterson, down to McAleer. That'll be a two right there. No good. On the Duke by McAleer here. And now. McCannon with the ball. McCannon. Down to the ball, McStat, down to Valley. Down to attacker of the ball, attacker. Norton ball here. Lancers playing good defense so far and in its first quarter. And now, get down to the guard. The guard, down to Maglier. Maglier down to Peterson. Peterson down to McKersley. And now, get it all down to Gately. Gately to the ball. Gately. Get down to attacker. Attacker to the ball. Down to Gately. Gately to the ball. Gately. Gately to the ball. Gately. Get it all down to Stark to the ball. Stark. Now, get it all down to McStat. Air Mill to two. We're by McStat. Now it's going to be a foul. All the attacker. Here, first control team foul number one. Here. On the Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Gavin gets the ball. Gavin. Get out of McAleer. McAleer on the ball. McAleer. McAleer on the ball. McAleer. No! Get out of two. Where? Me a found cigar. Chris Crystal and team found number one. Mangler, 3-1 lead here by New Benson here. Dover Sherman's grabbed a 3-2 lead here with 6 to go in the first quarter here. Okay, down to Gavin at all. Gavin, get him an on to cigar. Cigar to the ball, cigar. Down to Peterson. Peterson to the ball, Peterson. Down to Maglier. Maglier to the ball. Maglier. 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 Get it on down to cigar. Cigar to the ball, cigar. Down to Gavin. Gavin to the ball. Gavin. Gavin. Rick Gavin's got a two. Lancers are retaking the lead at 4-3. Yeah? Okay, McDowell to the ball. McDowell, get out of Valley. Valley. Thrown away by McKinley Gersley. He's going to go close to go. Down to McAleer. Yes! A two right there by McAleer. Lancers lead it 6-3. Okay, McDowell gets the ball. McDowell. McDowell to the ball. Get it down after. After girl to the ball. After girl to the ball. After girl. After. Another three by Gately. Oh, nice save by Gavin. And now we got a foul out on New Benson. First personal team foul, number two. Then Gavin. Gavin to the ball, Gavin. Gavin to the ball, Gavin and McAleer. McAleer to the ball, McAleer. McAleer to the ball, McAleer to the ball, McAleer. Now to Crickley, Crickley to the ball, now to McAleer. McAleer to the ball, McAleer. McAleer to the ball, McAleer. McAleer, he's filling the middle of the wing. McAleer with the ball, McAleer. Gavin to the ball, Gavin. Gavin to the ball, Gavin to the ball. Got it with a two by Brett Gavin. 8-3, not necessary. I found out, I know it's over here. We got 4:37 left in the third quarter. Norton Lancers, 8. Dover-Sherborn Raiders, 3. Well, we're back. Okay, well, we're back here. 4:31 left in the first quarter. 8-3, Lancers on top. Fair. Let's get on Hansen. Hansen on the ball. Hansen on the ball. Hansen on the ball. Hansen on the ball. Hansen. And how do Lancers on the ball? Lancers. Get on the McCat. McCat on the ball. McCat. Lancers. No good at the three. Here. And that'll be a foul ball. Here. Second personal team foul number 3. Here. To the line, Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. And now it's McAleer misses on a 2. Here. Then we get foul and McKinley just a first personal team foul. Number 2, here. Now get out of Valley. Valley the ball. Valley, down to McStep. McStep the ball. Blender the ball. Blender. Get it out down to McStep. McStep the ball. McStep. McStep the ball. McStep. McStep the ball. McStep. McStep the ball. McStep. Down to Valley. Valley the ball. Valley, down to Blender. Blender the ball. Blender. No good. On the 2, here. Okay, not ball here. Gavin on the ball. Gavin get the ball. Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Tossing it down to Cigar. Cigar. Hold on. Down to Peterson. Peterson. Love down to Kersley. And he's passed and foul by number 5. It's going to be Lewis Hansen. Second personal team foul. Number 4. So. Mills on the bird. Kersley misses on the first. Beth Kubin is about to see his first minutes of the game here. And Kersley misses on the first. And makes a second here. Lancers up to 9-3 here. With 3:26 left in the first quarter here. 9-3 Lancers on top with 5:26 left in the first quarter here. Okay. Puts it down to McStep. McStep on the ball. McStep. Get down the ball. Follow the ball. Count the ball to the ball. Puts it down to Crowley to the ball. Crowley. Crowley to the ball. No good. Now, Goodman to the ball. Goodman. McAleer. Gonna be North ball here. That's me, Dover-Sherborn ball here. The McStep in the ball. McStep, Nana and Crowley. Crowley in the ball. 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 Crowley. Crowley's got the ball. Get up now, dude. Blanchard in the ball. And out. Get up now, the Crowley in the ball. Rims out of the two here. And out. Stole it away. It's going to be Norton ball here. Now I'm getting out of Gimmin. Gimmin on the ball. Gimmin. Gimmin on the ball. Gimmin. And it is no good by Gavin here. And now. Get down to Wake Rock. Wake Rock on the ball. Wake Rock. Wake Rock on the ball. Wake Rock. Get down to McStep. McStep on the ball. McStep. McStep. Get the ball. Get down to Valley. Valley. Looking for somebody and get it down to Wake Rock. Wake Rock on the ball. Wake Rock. Wake Rock. And now get it down to Blanchard. Blanchard. And out on a 2-by-1. And now, Gavin, Chris Ball, down the court, down to Cullimore. Yes! A 2-by-Cullimore! Lancers up 11-3, another timeout. The substitution here. It's a sub here for Dover-Sherborn here. Mr. Romano! Okay. Get it out and all right. Get up and down to Rakeball to the ball, get it on down to Gregory to the ball, Gregory, and now down to Rakeball to the ball, No ball, two behind Gately, and it's going to be one ball, Now, McAleer with the ball, McAleer's get the ball, and then down to Sam Baker, Baker. Bigger the ball, bigger the ball. Get it now to Goodman. McAleer, number 3. Rip McAleer! Lancers up 14-3. And now to Gately the ball. Gately, now it'll be North ball here. Now, get it to Goodman the ball. Goodman, get it out of there. Bigger the ball, bigger the ball. Bigger, and the man of Goodman. Goodman the ball, now bigger. Bigger the ball, now Goodman. Goodman, and a scout, and a McAleer. Two more, no good. And now. Now get it to McStaff. McStaff the ball, And now Gately. Gately. W2 right there, no good. By Gregory, by Papalmigal, there. 52-8. That's giving a foul. Come on, first pistol on team foul number 3. So, Gregory's gonna go to line for two shots. Look at that. Answer lead is 14-4. Lancers lead by 9. And now, McAleer the ball. McAleer. Down to Sicard. Sicard with the ball. Down to Collymore. Dribbles it. And we get a foul beyond on Dover-Sherborn. Here. 22:03 left in the first quarter. And that's going to be a foul on Dover-Sherborn. Here. And what's the foul me on? Here. That's going to be on. Number 33, I missed me number 33. Now, folks, can be Demerick up for long team foul number 5 here. Okay, McAleer with the ball. Now, get it on down to Cigar. Down to Collymore with the ball. Get it down to Baker. And now, Goodman, Bobby at 3. Go! Oh, in and out of the 3, yeah? And now. Rally the ball. Under 10 seconds left. 10 seconds. 9 seconds. 8 seconds. 7 seconds. Moving it down to Rally the ball. Norton Youth Basketball Night, the future of the NHS. Okay, Mark out the ball, and it out of the 3. And it's out of bounds, and it's out of 2 minutes. Out of bounds, and it is going to be Norton ball here. Look McNair. McNair to the ball. McNair to the Nana Hansen. And now it's McNair to the ball. McNair. And Gregory is fouled. Cigar. Now we hit you right there. In and out, and it is by the car. And now, Dover-Sherborn with the ball. Here, McNair throws it to the top. And down to start. There's a loose ball battle. And it's a jump ball. Who got it? It's going to be Norton ball. Good hustle by Manny Peterson. In that sequence here, Nick Ruby is going to come in the game. And there goes one of them all. Baker, down to Mangler, back to it. And Baker to the ball, Baker. Baker, down to Ruby, trailing off. It's going to be Norton ball here. Lancers have a 16-5 lead in the first quarter. Now it's 16-8. So now, hands up and out to Hansen. Hands up to the ball, Hansen, hands up to the ball, Hansen. Chrisley, hands up and down to, and now, get down to Chrisley. Chrisley to the ball, down to Mangler. Mangler to the ball, throws it down to Baker. Ooh, loses it, but Baker gets the ball. Baker, throws it down to Ruby. Ruby to the ball, back to Baker. Baker to the ball, now, get down to Peterson. Peterson, he's taking his time. Baker, Peterson, down to Ruby. That'll be his two right there. Nick Willie's got a dose, and the Lancers make it a 18-8 game. Now, Nana Hansen, hands it on the ball, Hansen. Hands it on the ball, Nana McNair. McNair on the ball, McNair. McNair on the ball, McNair on the ball, McNair. Good thing, and it's stolen away by Mangler. He's got a clear cut to the basket. Mangler with a clear cut to the basket. Lancers up by 12, 20-8. Okay, now with Nana McNair. McNair on the ball, Nana Rowley. Rowley is fouled. Found it to be a foul on Nick Ruby. First presidential team foul number 5. Now, the man out of McNair. McNair with the ball. McNair hands it out of Valley. Here, and there's Ramel to 3. Here. And that'll be a 3 right there. And that's the misses on a 3. And now, Shane Baker with the ball. Baker gets the ball. Baker. Call the man of Peterson. Peterson on the ball. Peterson. Peterson on the ball. Peterson. Nice. What a start so far by the Lancers. Timeout by Dover-Sherborn. 4:15 left in the second quarter. Not Lancers 22. Dover-Sherborn Raiders 8. Blow back. Okay. And McFarlane. Rally the ball. McFarlane down on McSat. McCant. Get it in for down on Ledger. Blanchard on the ball, Blanchard. Blanchard, get it out of Crowley. Crowley on the ball, Crowley. And then out of Blanchard. Blanchard on the ball. Now, much that we have three right there. Rims out of three here. Now, Ruby, and now McAleer. Now we go. Here on John McNabb. Let's see his first personal team foul, number 6. Here. Okay. Quickly with the ball. Quickly with the ball. And Peterson. Peterson with the ball. Now to Baker. Baker with the ball. Baker. Baker's got the ball. Baker. Baker with the ball. Baker. Baker. Down to Ruby. Ruby drives it. Okay, that's going to be a foul on Nick Ruby, second personal team foul, number 6. So, it's going to be shooting, two shots. Frankler, Lancers lead is 24-9 here. Lancers have a 15-point lead, and now the lead is trimmed down to 14. Frankler, there are people by Evan Lancers. 3:15 left in the second quarter. Lancers lead it 24-10. Okay, down the ball. Down to Peterson. Peterson and ball. Peterson. Peterson and ball. Peterson. Peterson and ball. Peterson. Peterson. Down to Ruby. Ruby with the ball. Ruby. Get it there to McAleer. McAleer and ball. McAleer and ball. McAleer. McAleer and ball. McAleer loves it down to Ruby and he's fouled. Ruby is fouled. Here. Now we are fouling on Lancers first personal team foul number 7. Ruby is going to go to the line for a 1-1 bonus. Here, Miller, here on a 1-1 bonus. Here. Make the ball. Lancers made it 26-10 with 2:56 left in it. That second quarter. Here. Okay. Cigar to the ball. And now we get a three back down. Oh! heartbreak this time by Allen here. Okay. Blender to the ball. Get it around to Gately. Gately to the ball. Gately, and now. Hand it down to Muckdown. Muckdown to the ball. Muckdown. Hand it down to Blender. Blender to the ball. Blender to the ball. Hand it down to Muckdown. Muckdown to the ball. Muckdown. And apparently, finally, we have three right there. Yes, baby. That's a three right there by Blender. Blender's trail lead it by 13 points. 29 to 16 here.
Okay.
Bombing on the ball. Govin. Coming to the ball. Down to Peterson. Peterson's got the ball. Peterson, a loose ball battle, and what is going to be? Ball. Whose ball's going to? It's me. Dover-Sherborn ball. Come on, Lancers. Keep up the pace. I'll be gone here. And now, two men to the foul. First person team foul number 8. So, let's do go to line. Third, one, two shots. Yep, one. Now, take a ball. Enter. Lead is 29-18 here. 16 seconds left here. Okay. All right. Diamond's got the ball. Diamond. Hand it down to Peterson. Peterson with the ball. Not a good man. It's no good. Loose ball battle, and it's going to be Dover-Sherborn ball here. Come on, Lancers! Get something going here. Maintain the focus here. Wait, 6 seconds left till halftime. Here and now. Muckdown of the ball. Muckdown. And then down to Blanchard. Blanchard of quarterback pass. No good. On Gately here. And that's a half-time. Wait. Norton Lancers leading the Dover-Sherborn Raiders 29-18 here. We'll be back with a halftime report coming up.
Good evening, basketball fans. Welcome to the Norton Lancers halftime report on this January 27th, 2017 on a Friday night. I am Peter Wiggins here, and the Norton Lancers currently in the halftime break leading the Dover-Sherborn Raiders 29-18 here. Lancers got out the gates very fast. Shooting, defending, you name it in the first quarter. And Dover-Sherborn trimmed it just a little bit, but the Lancers kept their poise. And third and fourth quarter game plan is going to go like this. The Lancers need to continue to keep up the good shooting. They need to keep up the good defending. They need to keep up the good teamwork. All those things are going to be key for the Lancers. Winning, they can't keep their foot off the pedal when it comes to this Dover-Sherborn team.
Oh, yeah.
Lancers have averaged 45 points to the 54 given up. Wow, the Dover-Sherborn Raiders. Yeah. 43.2 points. All right. Should be an exciting third quarter on tap. And we're going to have the third quarter coming up in a few minutes on the Peter Channel.
Welcome back here. Looking at the stat totals here so far in this first two quarters here. But the Norton Lancers, Brett Gavin with 7 points. Maddie Peterson at 2 points. McKinley Kersley with 3. Joe Colmore with 2. Griffin McLear with 9. And Nick Ruby with 6 for the Lancers. For the Dover-Sherborn Raiders here, it is Lou Anson with 3 points. John Muckstat with 3. 10 points for Evan Blanchard and 2 for Hunter Gregory here. All right, we're going to have the third quarter coming up here. Stay tuned.
Beat 1, back in the air. Pull the back here. Third quarter on the way. Dover-Sherborn gets the ball. And Lancers lead it by 11 here. Third quarter is underway here. All right. Crowley to the ball. Crowley to the ball. Tries it 2. Rims out at 2. And now. Now get out of Muckstat. Muckstat drives it. Yes, it's a 2-mile basketball game. Lancers lead is 29-20 here. 7 minutes and 32 seconds left in the third quarter here. Now, Gamble to the ball. Gamble to the ball. Hand it on to McLear. McLear to the ball. McLear. Down to Gavin. Gamble to the ball. Gavin. Gavin, we've got it too here. Good ball. What? Who's that going in? Get. Gonna be front ball here. And now, get it down to Manny Peterson. Peterson down to Chrisley. Chrisley, two quarter. It misses. Peterson misses with a foul to God here. Crystal foul. Now, Megler misses on a three here. Now, Peterson with the ball. Peterson. Peterson with the ball. Now the cigar. Cigar with the ball. Cigar drive. Yeah. One to play. Lancers made an 11-point game here. Lancers led him by as many as 11 here. Now, Muckstats get the ball. Muckstats. 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 And that's a two right there about 1 second here. Lancers lead us. Bring back the 9 again here. Gavin to the ball, Gavin. Gavin to the ball, Gavin down to Megler to the ball, Megler. Megler to the ball, down to Peterson. Megler Peterson to the ball, down to Gavin. Gavin to the ball, Gavin. And the cigar, cigar to the ball, cigar, 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 finds it down to Chrisley, Chrisley, and then to Peterson. Cigar, back to Chrisley, Chrisley, trying to find somebody, now to Gavin. Shoot it, shoot it! You, Gavin to the ball, Gavin. And you're sitting in there. We're going back over to the ball. Come on, Lancers! Maintain that focus! Maintain that focus! Oi! Crowley to the ball. Crowley, and then out of Muckstep. Muckstep, good ball. Down to Crowley. Crowley to the ball. Crowley. Crowley to the ball. Crowley. Crowley to the ball. Crowley. Down to Muckstep. Muckstep. Throw the little deer. Muckstep to the ball. Muckstep. Put him down to Crowley. Crowley to the ball. Crowley to the ball. Crowley. Finds it down to Muckstep. Muckstep holds on the ball. Muckstep finds it down to Blanchard. Blanchard will be a three right there. Rims out a three by Crowley. And now they're going to box that more. No good on Muckstep. No good on Muckstep. Muckstep stays over to Muckstep because the ball went off of Norton player here. Lancers. Led by double digits. And now it's a 9-point lead here. Okay. Hands it to the ball, Hanson. Hands it now to Muckstep to the ball. Long three, no good. No good by Blanchard here. And now, Gavin. Cigar. Lancers cut it off, make it 11 again here. We have 4:47 left in this third quarter here. Muckstep gets the ball, Muckstep. Muckstep the ball, down to Hanson, Hanson, Hanson. Gets it in Blanchard, Blanchard the ball, Blanchard. And now it's Crowley is fouled here. Crowley's fouled. And the foul's gonna be on. Foul's gonna be on McKinley Chrisley, third personal team foul number one here. Crowley's gonna go to the line for a pair of free throws here. And Maysburg. Lancers lead is trim to 10. Exactly here. Lancers lead is trim to 9 again here. Boys! Down the wall. Gavin gets the ball. Gavin. Gavin in the ball. Come on, Lancers! Megalier the ball. Megalier. Megalier the ball. Megalier. Loose ball battle. I 2 here. And now. And then another Sagan. Sagan to the ball. Sagan. Sagan to get the ball. Sagan. And then down to McAleer. McAleer. Down to Peterson. McAleer. That'd be a 3 right there. Lancers make it a 12-point game here with 4:04 left in the third. Okay, great route to the ball, great route, great route. Toss it off down to Henson, Henson, Henson. Tries a 2 right there, tapped away, no good. Be a 2 right there, no good. Here comes the charm here by Gregory. 36-24, Lancers by 12, and Coach Lib, 26-26, Lancers by 10, Coach Lib takes the timeout. Play 42, left in the third. Got 36, Coach Lib, 26, bringing it back.
Fight!
Oh, yeah, here, Lancers got a ball, a 10-point lead here. Stolen away. Dover-Sherborn can head in the double to the single digit with a basket here. Okay. Great round at all. Great two quarter. Goodbye, Gregory. Lancers lead is trimmed to 8. Okay. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Down to McAleer. Down to Peterson. Peterson on the ball. Peterson. 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 Further down to McAleer. McAleer on the ball. McAleer on the ball. McAleer. Get down to Peterson. Peterson. Down to Gavin. Gavin on the ball. Gavin. Gavin on the ball, down to Chrisley. Chrisley on the ball, down to Peterson. Peterson. Cigar on the ball, shoot it, shoot it! Chrisley, Chrisley, down to Gavin. Shoot it, Brett! Gavin is fouled. Gavin is fouled. 2:34, look.
Did you do the first one? Wake up, second quarter, number 3.
Two shots for the 30 spread. Fear is Rick Gavin. Rims it out on the foot. Lancer have a 37-28 lead here with 2:54 left in his third quarter here. Lancers led most of the way so far here. Now, moving down the rake route, and he's down by Chrisley. And now Chrisley's in foul trouble here. Fourth personal team foul number 2, so Coach Lewis gonna throw in Matt Goodman in there to avoid the foul trouble in the third quarter. Now, great grab of the ball, great grab, great grab. Great grab, then down Muckstad, Muckstad! It's good by John Muckstad here. Lancers lead is trimmed to 7. Now, McAleer with the ball, McAleer, down to Baker. Down to McAleer, McAleer with the ball, McAleer. Down to Goodman, Goodman with the ball, Goodman. Goodman with the ball, Goodman. Goodman, down to Baker. Baker with the ball, Baker. Bigger the ball, bigger. Hand it on to Cigar. Cigar to the ball. Cigar, Cigar. Down to Ruby. Ruby to the ball. Ruby. Ruby. Down to Goodman. 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 Him with the 2 here. And now, Max down to the ball. Coming up on 2 minutes here. Double. And we got a family on Sam Bigger. There's Crystal on team foul number 3. Henson lumping it off down to Oscar. Oscar stolen away by Goodman with the ball. Goodman. Good to Sam Baker. Baker with the ball. Baker. Baker with the ball. Down to McAleer. McAleer fiddle there. Oh dear. Get off. Baker. No good. Cigar tries. Bigger. Cigar.
Goodman, no. Ruby. Ruby, what is it? Lancers.
Make it a 39-30 lead here with 1:20 left. Here, Hanson with the ball. Hanson, he takes down. Hanson. He's fiddling Dylan here and then he fiddle diddles. Drives up.
No. Tucked away, but it's a rebound by Asker. Asker with the ball. Asker. Firing him a three.
It's a three by Lewis Hanson here.
Lancers lead is six
with 60 seconds left till the third quarter ends here. Okay. Ruby with the ball. Ruby. Hanging it down to Cigar. Cigar with the ball. Cigar. Inside of two here. And now. And now. Hanging it down to Muckstat. Muckstat with the ball. Muckstat. Hanging it all. Hanson. Come on, Lancers! Wake up! Come on, defense! Asker with the ball. Asker. Asker. Trailing goal. 30-8, 10 seconds left in this third quarter. Hanson's have a 6-point lead. They win by as many as. It's 11 points here and now with 6. 30 seconds left.
Okay.
Okay, Cigar to the ball. Cigar hands it out to Ruby. Ruby to the ball. Ruby. Get it down to Baker. Baker. Peterson. Maglier. 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 Down to Ruby. Ruby down to Peterson. Maglier. Fire via three. Rubs out of three. Yeah. Now. Layup, it is goodbye. Clancy. And now. Three quarters down. One quarter left. Oh, it's a bond burner here at Nonai. Not Lancers. 39. Dover-Sherborn Raiders, 35. We're going to be back here. Fourth quarter coming up. 3-1. Welcome back here. Fourth quarter underway. Lancers lead of double digits is now down to four. And Crowley to the ball. Crowley handed it down to Raycroft. Raycroft to the ball. Raycroft. Gives it down to Crowley. Crowley to the ball. Get it down to Blanchard. Blanchard to the ball. Blanchard. Blanchard to the ball. Blanchard gets it down to Hanson. 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 Gives it down to. Crowley to the ball, Crowley. Here's another Blanchard. Blanchard. A loose ball battle here and now. And then we have 2-pointer right there by Connor Crowley. Blanchard lead is trimmed to two. Okay. Sam Baker with the ball. Baker with the ball. Baker. Baker with the ball. Baker. Down to Maglier. Maglier. Fiddle the little. Maglier. To the basket. Get it! Yes, Maglier with a loose two. The Blanchards make it 4. 41-37. With 7:09 left in this fourth quarter here. Okay. Ray Crowley to the ball. Ray Crowley. Ends up down to Crowley. Crowley to the ball. Crowley. And now. Now. Ends up down to Gately. Gately's got the ball. Gately. Gately. Slummed by two defenders. Method. Makes the double team by Peterson and Cigar. Finn McLear. McLear and the Lancers make it 43-37. Lancers have a 6-point lead, everybody! And now, great crop to the ball. Great crop, the loose ball battle. And it's holding on by Crowley. And it's a 3 by Lancers. And now, Maglier again! Oh, things at this time. Maglier got 2 shots at a 35. And now, that's going to be a foul to call here. On number 11, not taking the first personal team down number 4. So, Rip Maglier is going to go to the line for 2 shots. Ooh, rims it on the first. Rims it out on the first. Here. And we got a timeout here. 6:29 left in the 12th quarter. Not Lancers, 43. Dolphins Herbert Raiders, 37. All game back here in the 4th quarter. One man here, 4th quarter up. And Lancers all of a sudden have a 5-0 rally to make it a 7-point game. And Hanson with the ball, Hanson. Hanson with the ball, get it down to Crowley. Crowley with the ball, Crowley. And now, down to Blanchard. Blanchard with the ball, Blanchard. Blanchard with the ball, Blanchard. Get it down to Crowley. Crowley with the ball, Crowley. Crowley. Crowley with the ball. Get it down to Blanchard. Blanchard with the ball, Blanchard. 2-pointer, it is good by under Gregory here. Lancers lead is fine, 44-39. Okay, they're going to now to McAleer. McAleer, cigar to the ball, cigar, now to Peterson. Peterson, to the loop. No! And throwing off, got a one ball here, good defense on the Lancers here. And it's going to be Lancers ball, 5:45 left in the fourth quarter. Lancers bring it 44-39. Here, Lancers have a 5-point lead. 44-39. Okay, McAleer with the ball. McAleer. Hunting it down to Baker. Baker with the ball. Down to Cigar. Cigar tosses it up. Down to McAleer. That's a BS3 right there. He rims out a three. Here. And now, get him down to Art. Henson, Henson with the ball. Henson. Now, get him down to Blanchard. Blanchard, he needs foul. And he's fouled. Gonna be a foul Norton here, and that foul is gonna be on. That's me on Peterson here, and that'll be his first personal team foul number 4. It's gonna be Dover-Sherborn ball, 5-point lead here. Oh, how did he run it? It's an easy 2 by Mustad here. Lancers lead is 3. Boy, the Lancers were completely scooping that one here. Matt Clear. Number 5. Wait, second with the ball, second. Finding down to Baker. Baker with the ball, Baker with the ball, down to Peterson. Peterson with the ball, And down to Connemore. We got 2 right there. 2 points by Connemore, and the Lancers up high 5. They dug on him in. 46-41. The Lancers made a 5-point lead here. Mux down to the ball, Let's have those balls stolen away by McAleer. McAleer the ball. McAleer, no! 1 or 2. And now, putting it down to Henson. Henson, Henson and down to Gregory. Gregory with the ball. He tries the 3. Runs out of 3. Here. And now. Get it to Peterson. Peterson with the ball. Peterson. Funds it down to Baker. Baker with the ball. Baker's gets the ball. Baker hanging on to Thomas. We get 2 right there. Rims out of 2. Not even close. Here. Oh, what a barn burner this is in the fourth quarter. Lancers had a double-digit lead early on, but Dover-Sherborn is climbing back in, and hopefully the Lancers can hold them off with good defense. Here. Excuse me. Mike's down with the ball. Mike's down. Sends him down to Crowley. Crowley with the ball. Crowley is double teamed in. And the official's going to have a conversation here. Chrisley's going to man the ball. Chrisley, president now to Baker. Baker with the ball. We're coming up. And a timeout. Coach Liv here. 4-5. Welcome to the fourth quarter. Welcome to the Dover Sherborn 41. We're going to be back here. We're back here on the 4 left here. Lancers have a 5-point lead here as Ruby. Foul to God here. Going to be a foul. Third personal team foul number 6. Ruby's gonna make 1. Yeah. 9 so far for Nick Ruby here. Yeah. 7-point lead here. 48-41. With 3:54 left in its fourth quarter here. All right. Mucks down to the ball. Crowley. Down to Crowley. Crowley to the ball. Mucks down to the ball. Gives it down to Crowley. Crowley to the the ball. Crowley. Crowley the ball. Crowley. Cutting it down to Blanchard. Blanchard the ball. Down to Crowley. Crowley the ball. Crowley. Crowley the ball. Get it down to Blanchard. Give me a foul to go, dear. Senior Bigger, 7-14 foul number 5 here. 3:29, that is hot water here. Lancers being it has a 7-point lead here as Crowley in the ball. Crowley, a loose ball battle with Baker and Skinny. Got a ball. Go! Great defense by Sam Baker here. Okay, Baker with a ball. Baker, under the ball to Sagard. Sagard with a ball. Sagard, back to Baker. Down to Magalier. Magalier with a ball. Magalier with a ball. Magalier. Magalier with a ball. Handing off down to Baker. Baker with a ball. Baker, handing out to Peterson. Peterson with a ball. Peterson. Peterson. Killing Dillon here. Peterson. Hand to Baker. Baker with a ball. Baker. Baker, he's directing traffic. Baker, Baker. Hand off down to Sagard. Sagard, Sagard. Sagard, the Ruby. Red check to the left. Right here, the 2-8 left in fourth quarter. 11 points for Nick Riley. 49-41. Lancers make it 8 points, and now they make it 9. Lancers make it 48-41 with 2:58 left in fourth quarter. All right. Banana Muckstack. Muckstack in the ball. Muckstack. Put it down to Hanson. Hanson on the ball. Hanson. Hanson on the ball. Hanson. Hanson on the ball. Hanson. Got away by Miller. He's got a clear cut in the basket. Jack Miller with a clear cut, and it's 52-41. Lancers up by 11. Okay. Get it down to Muckstack. Muckstack on the ball. Muckstack. Muckstack. No good on the two by Gregory. Give it down to Baker. Baker in the ball. Baker in the ball. Baker. Down to Peterson. Peterson in the ball. Peterson. Peterson in the ball. Peterson. And now. Get down, Blanchard. Blanchard. And now. And Chris Lee. Chris Lee's, that's fine. I'm off. Chris Lee, 5 fouls, he's fouled out. McKinley at Chris Lee, 3 points. Good job, McKinley. Almore is coming in the game here. 08, 11 is fourth quarter. Lancers holding on to an 11-point lead here. Get it down, Gregory. Gregory with the ball. Gregory. Gregory with the ball. Down Hanson. Hanson fires. Wiggins the now in a three. Yeah. And now, turn it down, Baker. Timeout by Coach Lee. About 58 left in his ball court. Top 52. Dover-Sherborn, 41. Roll back. Here we go, Lancers. Here we go. Here we go, Lancers. There we go. L-A-N-C-A-R-S. What about that spell? Lancers and I'm gonna three. What do y'all live? A 1, a 2, and a 3. Let's play Coach Green.
Coach Green.
Get back, Coach Green. Yeah. We're back here. Okay. Good one, Calvin. Player control foul on Bigger. Third personal team foul number 7. All right. 11-point lead here. Hanson with the ball. Hanson. Hanson. Turn it down to Muckstack. Muckstat with the ball. Muckstat. Fiddle the middle. Here, Muckstat with the ball. Muckstat. Muckstat. Trolling off. Gonna be Norton ball. Here, 52-41. High Lancers have a 11-point lead.
Here.
Yep. Hey, Ella. How you been?
Good.
Good, good. Good, good on McAleer. McAleer with the ball. McAleer. McAleer with the ball. McAleer. McAleer. Good on Gavin. Gavin. To Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Down to Gavin. Gavin to the ball. Down to Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Baker. End of the nine is Cigar. Cigar. Get it down is Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Baker. Whoop. Yep. Break forward here. 54-41. Lancers bring it 13 with 7 seconds left. Round and now it's Mike Stout on the ball. Mike Stout.
Go Lancers!
Beat the Lancers! Going to be a foul on Sam Baker. Going to be fourth for 14. Foul number eight.
Lancers!
Beat the Lancers! So Mike Stout's going to go to line for two shots of the cherry spray. Here. Hey, how you been?
Good, how are you?
Good, good. Thank you, Bert. 54-42. Lancers have a 12-point lead here. 64 seconds to the end of the game here.
Here it goes!
Hand it down to Baker. Baker to the ball. Baker. Baker to the ball. Hand it down to Cigar. That title to the ball. Cigar. Down to Gavin. Coming to the ball. 45 seconds left. Gavin to the ball. Down to McAleer. McAleer to the ball. McAleer. McAleer. No good. Cuttlemore. Cuttlemore. And now, Gavin to the ball with under 30 seconds left. And Gavin is fouled. And the Lancers are 27 and 7 tenths seconds away. That's grabbing that third victory of the season. Here, the foul is going to be on. That's a third person on. Team foul number 8. Now, wings in a little warm up here. And now, and went to this foul. Down out of the game here with time also. Sam Baker with 2 points. Great job, Sam. Lancers are going to line for two shots. Mr. Burt. Lancers lead it 10-11 here. Make a move. Center lead is a 10-point lead, and McAleer's foul. And it's going to be a fan long. What's that? Third for 17. Foul number 9. Henson, Henson. Get on the foul. Stole away by Peterson. And he gets tripped and fouled.
Good job, Matt. Come on.
Monk stamp.
It's all over!
Go to the line for two shots. Oh, Lancers, 11-point lead, 2 tenths of a second left here. And Peterson, hang them up. 54 lead here as Lewis Henson's get the ball. Henson. And is it under three by Blanchard? Blanchard. Basketball team improved to 3-10 in the season, while Dover-Sherborn drops to 4-10 in the season. The final score, Norton Lancers 56, Dover-Sherborn Raiders 44.
How about them Lancers?
How about them purple and white? Good evening, basketball fans. Welcome to the Norton Lancers post-game report on this January 27, 2017 on a Friday night. I am Peter Wiggins here, and the Norton Lancers basketball team improved their record to 3-10 with a...
See you later, bud.
See you later, Coach Green.
See you later.
Yes, Coach Green. Coach of Kemp, go Lancers. The Lancers improved to 3-10 with a 56-44 win. Yes! Yeah, Brett. Yeah, Sharon and Brett. Yeah, Mary. The Norton Lancers open the gates up fast. What a big lead here, though. Lancers make it 16-5. And then in the halftime break, they win a halftime break, leading it 29-18 here. But then they let Dover-Sherborn back in the gates fast, and the Lancers win in the third quarter break, up 4. But the Lancers woke up with precision shooting, good defense, great teamwork, and like I said, the Lancers get out of here with a W! Yeah, baby! Next up, the Lancers, they'll be in Hopkinton on to the net for a date with the Hopkinton Nailers here. All right, final stat totals for tonight's game. Brett Gavin with 8 points. Sam Baker with 2. Thank you, Mrs. McClear.
No, I'm Mrs. McClear.
Mrs. McClear, yep. Okay. Maddie Peterson with 4, Jared Sicard's got 4, McKinley Kersley with 3, Joel Collmore with 4, Griffin McAleer with...
That's the classic.
Yes, that's a classic.
How are you, Mr. Lancer?
Doing good today.
Good to see you, buddy.
What's your name?
Patrick.
John and Pat.
How are you?
Mr. Maxton, how you been? John and...
Patrick,
how you been? Mr. Maxton, how you been?
Good, how you doing?
Good.
Good game.
That's right, good game. Griffin McAleer with... ...19 points. And Nick Rilby with 12. For the Dover-Sherborn Raiders here, Lewis Hansen with 5 points. John Muckstat with 6. 8 points for Connor Crowley. 14 for Evan Blanchard. And 8 points for Hunter Gregory here. All right, one more time. The final score, Norton Lancers get out of here with a 56-44 win here as we get onto the court. The fine coach, Libertor.
Coach Lib,
that was a great, great win filled with good precision shooting and basketball, and you did very well tonight.
Thanks.
That was a good win. That was a good W. Will that be a boost for the rest of the season? Thank you. Nick, that was good shooting that year. Plus, we had some clutch free throws.
Thanks, Peter.
That was the difference in the game. Matt, you did a good job.
Thank you, Peter.
One more time. Final score. Norton Lancers 56. The Dover-Sherborn Raiders 44. This has been a Peter Channel Sports presentation. I hope you all have a good night and a good weekend, and I'll see you Monday. Good night, everybody.